today is a very special
evening. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for joining us on this fine evening tonight, Thursday, July 29th, for Billie Eilish's brand new album.
Happier NPR than ever.
So we're super excited to react to the album. We already listened to a few songs this past year. We're feeling good. We have been fans since day one. We never switched up on her. You can go click my last 5 videos about her. I never switched up on her. TikTok, all those comments on there, they're gonna switch up real quick once they listen to this. So any comments, any starting comments?
I think it's gonna be good, and yeah, I'm just ready to listen to it.
All right. Our first song is Getting Older. I'm gonna turn it up. Oh my gosh.
I'm getting older, I think I'm aging well. I wish someone had told me I'd be doing this by myself. There's reasons that I'm thankful, there's a lot I'm grateful for.
Aww.
But it's different when a stranger's always waiting at your door. Which is ironic, cause the stranger seemed to want me more than anyone.
The cover is so good.
She is so beautiful, oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Last week, I realized that great pity, the reason every sentence sounds rehearsed.
Let me think. Like there's gonna be like a drop, like a beat drop.
I know, yeah.
With like auto tune.
Yeah. Whoa. Something's happening.
The harmonies! Oh my god. It's so like delicate.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like Cinderella or something.
Yeah, like a Disney princess. That was so okay. I can't. I need a second. Next up, oh, I didn't change my number.
Okay. Stop.
Whoa. I'm gonna need a second.
This is too good.
I love this.
I didn't change my number.
Oh my god.
I only changed the way I replied to.
The song's so short too.
No. I said I should be nicer.
Like to some things.
But not to you. I love how you were mad at me text. Should have guessed. But you would think I was upset. You're obsessed. Don't take it out on me. I'm out of sympathy for you. Maybe you should leave before I get too mean.
She looks so good.
I know, that's so cool.
I only changed to I believe in. You were easy on the eyes. But looks can be deceiving. I gotta work, I go to work. You don't deserve to feel so hurt.
The dog's
you
in the back.
Got a lot of fucking love I don't deserve. So don't take it out to me and take it out on you and your best friend too.
Oh my god.
Too good.
Said you were bad news.
Oh my gosh. Bestie.
That is so good. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Ready?
Billy Bossa Nova, go.
Love when it comes without a warning. Cause waiting for it gets so boring. Change in 20 seconds. A lot can happen in the dark. Love when it makes you lose your bearing. Hard to stop it once it starts. It starts. I'm not sentimental, but there's something about the
way. It's like R&B or something.
Yeah. It's like what Bossa Nova is.
Makes me wanna look at me. Take a lot to get you going. Nobody saw me in the lobby. Makes me wanna.
I don't know if this makes sense, but I feel like it reminds me of like the Cheetah Girls or something.
Oh, but I like your door. Billy's coming for you. Is that like a whistle?
What is she saying there?
I'm not sentimental. Wow.
The next one is oxytocin.
Go. Okay.
Whoa. Literally goodbye. That is so good.
Yes. It's groovy.
Can't take it back once it's been said in motion.
That is too good. Oh my god.
If you only pray on Sunday, proof of if she saw us, she couldn't look away.
Why is it giving like Madagascar?
I know, like the move it, whatever.
What?
I've never heard anything like this. It's crazy.
Okay, miss. I'm just wondering like how she's gonna perform it.
This is so cool.
It's like ethereal.
It's like giving me like 2000s, but also so different.
Yeah.
Like there's something like similar, but she still did it so different.
Was that it?
Oh my gosh.
That's like crazy.
I picture this in like a movie, like a fast car scene,
yes,
or something. Or like they're on motorcycles. And there's like neon lights.
They should do it in the fourth Divergent movie.
I agree.
Whoa.
My gosh.
Three, two, one. Gold wing.
song.
Maybe an angel.
Literally. It's still ethereal.
Okay, choir. Like,
it's like a sample.
Yeah. It's so cool.
A glitch.
Oh my gosh.
Song you sing along to, it's more like you just vibe with it.
It's just like an experience.
Yeah.
I don't even know. I wish when it switches up.
Haley's Comet.
Is it Hallie or Haley?
Oh, I can't see that far. Hallie's Comet. Is that like a thing?
I don't know. That is. Some like constellation thing.
Are so blue. Scary.
No, it's actually insane.
Haley.
Interesting. I wonder what that means.
Oh, I think it's a comet that comes like once every 1,000 years or something. This like versus her last album is so crazy.
It's like the opposite song.
Gosh.
I was good at feeling nothing, now I'm hopeless.
Wow.
That's so different.
Yeah. I feel like at the concert, everyone's gonna be like...
It's just like so soft, I feel like. Oh my god.
So like raw.
Oh.
She's doing it again. Whoa.
Oh my gosh. I was like, wait, there's a minute left. Whoa.
It's like a story.
Yeah.
Whoa.
She's like right in my eardrum.
Why is it giving like Madison Beer?
Her biggest fan.
My second favorite artist.
Whoa.
What the heck? 3, 2, 1. Go. It's giving
drop.
Flume.
I literally just need to go.
Thank you. It's like a trailer.
Ooh, give me the chills. Ooh.
Do you know me?
This is from her, the thing where she was taking her clothes off.
No.
I knew it sounded familiar.
Oh my gosh, I have like goosebumps.
Your opinion.
My hair's like standing up.
She actually made it like a track.
My opinions.
This is gonna be at the concert, do you think?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I won't be able to take it.
And also recently she's been like more like dressing more like in tight clothing too.
Yeah.
So it's like it all is coming like full circle, I feel like.
Nothing.
Like this came out before the pandemic. I can't believe I didn't connect the dots, but it
could never be able to move.
Just so long ago.
Would you like me to be smoking? That's my chest.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my I remember gosh. When this video came out and people were going crazy.
Oh, you've never seen
I mean, I was losing before. My mind.
Yeah.
Or is your opinion of me? Not my responsibility.
Oh my gosh. Okay, next one is overheated.
Go. It's like passion fruit.
Passion fruit.
I don't even know how it happened. I started talking. They started laughing.
Oh my gosh, it's just like in the chills.
Instead of stopping.
I see your head.
Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. Can't be ready.
I feel like the music is so loud in every song.
It's kind of
like the background music.
I know her voice is just so soft. Like,
yeah.
It goes over it sometimes.
Can't be deleted.
I like all the layers.
Can't yeah. I like it when she kind of raps a little.
Yeah, yeah. When she like talks fast. I don't know why they need to sing that.
This song, like she started singing right off the bat. Mm-hmm. Now there's like all extra.
Yeah. Stuff I liked that them. Towards the end, definitely.
Yeah.
And she's talking all fast.
Everybody dies. 3, 2, 1.
Everybody dies. Surprise, surprise. We tell each other lies sometimes. Ooh, be alone. And maybe in a couple, if everybody goes.
I'm like speechless. I don't know what to say.
Oh my gosh. I'm
kind of
listening.
Her voice is so smooth. Oh my gosh.
I love like the breathiness.
Yeah.
She makes little sighs.
They did such a good job of like capturing the aesthetic of this album.
Yeah.
Whoa. This is so interesting.
I know. Really is an experience.
Yeah.
The next one is Male Fantasy.
Whoa.
Her nails. Okay.
We're gonna go. Go. It's like okay, Casey car. Musgraves.
Oh my gosh. I'm not ready.
With pornography, I hate the way
Whoa.
I think she couldn't sing any higher. Like, how? Literally, how?
It's so high, I cannot understand what she's saying.
I know. I'll, like, randomly just hear male fantasy, but that's about it. I think the guitar is just throwing me off. It's so crazy. Oh my gosh. It's so high. We were inseparable years ago.
This is so deep.
That is. Oh my gosh. I'm like, that's so crazy.
All right. So we've come to almost the end of the album. We have one more song, Happier Than Ever. And if you want to watch us react to it, you're going to have to wait and watch the next video where we're going to be reacting to the music video as well as the song for the very first time. We want everything to be a surprise. We want to be shocked. We want to be impressed. So we're not going to listen to it right now. We're going to give a little bit of feedback and review our thoughts on the album. My favorite song, let me look at the list. I mean, I can't say, because what if Happier Than Ever is my favorite song? I don't know.
For now, before listening to Happier Than Ever, we're gonna, like, review.
I honestly like Getting Older. I mean, I don't really remember what it sounded like, because that was, like, an hour ago. But I liked Getting Older, and I also did like I Didn't Change My Number. I mean, I like NDA, but, like, we already listened to that one.
Yeah.
I don't know. They're all, like, kind of the same vibe, but, like, a little different. I don't know. I liked Getting Older, I think, just because it was, like, the very first song.
Yeah. Wait, I need to listen to the song once again. Like, one time. What has this one sound again?
Well, I thought the album was overall, like, very delicate. I mean, I liked it. I like the vibe. I like how it's super different from her last album. I mean, I'm gonna like anything she puts out, so it is what it is.
I would say there's definitely a few songs that were similar to what we've heard in the past, but I also think there was enough new, like, material that it was, like, pretty out there. Like, I don't know, I feel like there's a few songs that I've never heard her voice either that high or, like, her talk really fast, like, in, like, rapping kind of.
Yeah,
even just, like, the beats in the background or the guitar she added. Like, I've never seen her really add different. That obviously she's done, like, ukulele before, but I feel like the guitar was really different. And also when she, like, switches up, like, halfway through, which is, like, a pretty classic Billie thing, I liked how she kept that throughout, but it was still different.
I like how different
Bro!
Hey! So my camera died, but we'll get up close and personal. As you were, miss.
I was just talking about how, like, there were certain elements that were still, like, true to Billie, but, like, in a different way, which I really liked. And her first album is pretty soft, but her second was obviously a lot more, like, dark and, like, but also upbeat. So I liked how it combined both. So
yeah,
it was a good balance.
Like, the last one was deep, like you said. Like, it was deep. It was dark.
Yeah.
And not like this one's any less dark. Like, this one's still pretty dark, but it's like, it's like
sad.
Gentle. It's like gently dark.
Yeah.
Which I think is
introduces
really
it in a way that's like, wait, it's kind of like angelic. And then she's
like,
to the lyrics, you're like, wait.
It's like hard to do. But I like what you said, how she has like certain things that are super signature to her, like changing the beat and like talking in the songs.
Yeah.
And like she keeps it consistent through all her albums or like EPs or whatever, but it's still so different, but still her style. I don't know. I like it. I know I feel like a lot of people aren't gonna like it because it's just so different, but that's like part of being an artist. Like, why would you want to listen to the same album like four times?
Not like all of them are gonna be like in my playlist for sure, but that's like with any album, you're not gonna see everyone in your playlist. But besides that, I would still listen to them, obviously. And I really liked the like experience of some of them. Like, the more slow ones aren't like as much my type of ones I like to listen to, but I still would, because it's like sad, but sometimes you need to listen to a sad song.
Those are our thoughts. Try to keep them brief. Let us know what you think. I mean, you're already gonna let me know what you think without me even asking. So feel free to leave any interesting tidbits, and I will read them. you won't reply, but I will read them. Make sure to watch our last video reacting to NDA and our next video reacting to Happier Than Ever. It's going to be a good time, so we'll see you there. Bye.